Alright, we're going to be playing some more Slender. And try not to get caught by him, of course. Slender bad. Well, he's pretty cool, but Slender's bad. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna go a different way this time. Let's see, where am I going? This way. So it's not over here. Anything? I like the fact that like the sky is all like bright, but yet down here it's all dark. Bright, dark, bright, dark. It's really funny. I don't get why, but it's just funny. Oh, here we go. There's a page over here. I think they, like, removed the page that was on, on these rocks or something. I never did find that one. Oh, here we go. Always watches, no eyes. But if he's always watching, then... So, if he's always watching, then... And why does this thing have eyes? I don't get it. I'm confused. I like the music of thud, thud, thud. Keeps a nice beat, if you ask me. I wonder, is it in here? Oh my, this way. What? Oh god. I'm watching you. An odd change of events, isn't it? Instead of him watching me, I'm watching him. Oh, he's right there. Good god. Is it gonna be that short of an episode? I hope not. Darn. Let's see if I can get out of here without him. It's being stalkerish. I think Slenderman's like a stalker or something. I mean, he does follow you around the forest. I think I want to probably only get, what, one or two pages? Yeah, I think it's two pages I have found. Am I back at the beginning? No.